Our next musical treat here, we got Savage Poontang. So I'm going to turn it over to them. Let's hear it, guys.
You'll never see it the way I wanna live, so I'll never give a cast. No! Yeah.
too. We are Savage Poontang. That's Steve, Sammy, Darren, and Tom.
More monitors, please. Do you have like a little more monitors?
I'm supposed to say something about animal rights. It's not that I don't care, it's just that I forgot.
We have seven dogs.
They have seven dogs. Most of them are from like Humane Society and things like that.
Yeah.
Pretty cool. The next song is a little ditty called What Goes On in the Soul. As a result of people just really not giving a shit. And I'd say that apathetic attitude is really, really a problem. I think if, and I'm gonna go out on a limb here, I'm gonna say that if everybody got involved, we could fix everything. Don't you think?
So do you all give a shit? Does anybody?
Yeah, I give a shit.
Nah, you don't.
You don't give a shit. You don't give a shit. You're all apathetic just like the rest of them. But we can fix that. Song called Anymore.
Got some dread, a little affliction.
Thank you. This is a song called A Knit. It's about someone that I love and she doesn't know it, and I don't really think she cares. Audience participation, all right? When I point at you, what I want you to do, and you don't have to do this, but it'll be a lot of fun. I want you to yell, "What a crock of shit." I'm serious.
Can everyone say that? Let's try that one time together, okay?
Ready?
What a crock of shit!
Come on. Right.
Let's get a few more people. One more time.
Ready?
What a crock of shit!
There it is!
All right! Now.
That guy from Normal's been around.
All right.
Ready?
I used to want to get out of that stupid town. Here I am, and sometimes I feel sick. I miss her so much, and it eats a hole right through my heart. Now I know that no one ever made me feel so content with myself and safe, and all the really good things that go with love, even though it was never love. Ooh. Although I try to suppress those feelings.
What a crock of shit!
She doesn't know how much I really miss her. I still regret that I never even tried to kiss her. She probably wouldn't have cared anyway. But there's not a damn thing I can do. 3 fucking states away. And now I've taken my veritable storehouse of wit and charm, shall I? And I've gone away, and I've nearly bought the farm, 'cause I hate to be without her. And instead of just telling her how I felt, and hoping she felt the same way, well, I'm so horny I might actually consider sex with that stupid Burger King girl. Ooh, and inside I die, although I try to suppress those feelings.
What a crock of shit!
She doesn't know how much I really miss her. I still regret that I never even tried to kiss her. You know, she probably wouldn't have cared anyway. Oh, but there's not a damn thing I can do. 3 fucking states away. Suppress those feelings. Are we ready? She doesn't know how much I really miss her. You know, I still regret that I never even tried to kiss her. You know, she probably wouldn't have cared anyway. She thought I was an asshole. But there's not a damn thing I can do. 3 fucking states away.
Oh, and thanks to you. Very good, George.
You're so kind.
So nice. These songs for you.
What a...
What do you think of that? Did you like that tune?
Oh, yeah!
It was rocking, wasn't it? It was rocking. Right on, man. We're gonna do another pissed song. It's about us being pissed. And it's being pissed at people like religious leaders, people like Jimmy Swaggart, people like Jim Baker. Know what I mean? You know what I mean? People who like steal money and like fuck people over. I mean, it's a real pisser to live in a society that allows that kind of shit. You know what I'm saying? It's a song called God Made Me Do It.
Get him up here.
there.
Maybe. Don't you hate all this dead space? What a dull show, man. I'm leaving.
Fuck the shit!
Goddamn right! And I hope everybody heard me! Just the other day, he was with Jim Morrison in JFK. Then I went outside, saw Keith Tut and Jesus smoking pot. I went to my car, I saw a loser guy. He said take money from idiotic slobs who got nothing better to do than sit around, read the Bible, and watch TV. But it's time to raise money for the weird and the stupid. I got myself a couple of friends, and I told them the plan for the means to the end. Said I'd raise $5 million, so we started to work. Well, I got us a TV cameraman, started broadcasting national, raking it in. You know, I've never seen so many people give up their hard-earned money for no damn good reason. Well, it's time. The face of the masses staring back at me. Why do we stop to think and forget to ask why? Why do we always start to think and forget to ask why? Take it away, pumpkin. Story. See, I'm not really sure, but what I've learned is that greed makes your insides pure. Purely greedy. You know what I mean. Wow! If you'll send me 1995 now, I'll send you the Peter and Paul Salt and Pepper Sugar collection, the end of the world lawn chair furniture, and some full color photographs of a prostitute named Rosalita. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Elvis, we love you.
Thank you, brother.
You see, there's this guy. His name's Snake Eyes. And there's like this problem. People are letting criminals, child molesters, child killers, people killers, out on the street because there's no room in the jails.
Later, Snake Eyes was free, 'cause the
bloody catastrophe. This is another piss song. It's a song more about people who are trying to shove their beliefs up other people's asses. Are you tired of having people who don't know shit about you try to shove their beliefs up your ass, down your throat, and in every visible orifice of your body? I know I am.
Someone steps in your way, and you will never outlive. You
Sounds like it's me.
I had a shitty childhood, to be honest with you. Beat every fucking day, can you believe that shit? This next song is called Destined to Die. Scared to die. That's like the last one.
but it's a very bitchin' tune, man. We'll be right back. Thank you very much. That was our last song.
Thank you. You've just been fucked by Savage Poontang, man!
Peace. Remember the name. We'll be around.
Yay, Orc! They're gonna put on music in a second anyway.